Good morning.
Good morning.
So we just went through Flathead Tunnel. We are in Montana now, correct?
Correct. We are east of Libby, but not quite to Whitefish. And so we'll be into Whitefish in about a half an hour or so. But we're going to be heading to breakfast here in the dining car. And while we're gone, our room person will come in, make it up to the daytime configuration. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. So we're going to head down and go to the dining car. Till then.
Hi, I'm Matthew.
And I'm Susan.
Together we love to travel.
We have had some awesome adventures.
Whether it be national parks like Grand Canyon or Yellowstone.
In planes, trains, or ferries.
In places near or far.
Beautiful or historic.
We can't wait to share our next adventure with you.
So let's get going.
We're getting some breakfast this morning. We both got the omelet, which came with our choice of either the muffin or the kind bar. So I got the kind bar, and Matthew got the muffin.
And I got an orange juice to go with my coffee.
Mm-hmm. Water for me.
So we're gonna enjoy as we watch the beautiful scenery go by. So we're getting close to Whitefish, Montana. Welcome to Whitefish, Montana. Hi, Billy. We're gonna head downstairs and get some fresh air on the platform.
Here's a better look at Billy, the Great Northern icon here in Whitefish. Picked up engine 166, which is a P42 DC. It was the leader on Amtrak 28 when it came from Portland. And so it's now leading the full train from east of Spokane.
Cora, Montana, if I remember right.
Troy?
No.
Nope.
So we are literally right outside Glacier National Park at this time. It's very beautiful out. We loved coming through this area last summer. And so it's really nice seeing it again, and this time we don't have to do the driving. Welcome to West Glacier, Montana, also known as Belton on the railroad. I definitely want to come back here. Belton, West Glacier, Montana, now arriving. Thank you.
Across the Flathead River there is the Glacier National Park. What? Yeah, it is very pretty. I have one that I put my GoPro on, but it doesn't really work well with my phone.
done little short excursions and so forth up and down the coast and things. And then some inland, but no, this is my first long distance. Have you seen any type of wildlife?
Not from all that was in the lake. You could see. Exactly. We are in the lounge car here on the Empire Builder as we head through Marius Pass. And there it is, the Continental Divide. Thank you. windy. It's always windy up here. Since we're so high up, we're capacity 5263.
Yeah.